Welcome back, everybody. How long has it been since I recorded? It's been about maybe a week? I don't really remember. It's been so long, I don't even remember what I'm doing. Let's see, what do we want to do today? Find the railroad, have the courser chip analyzed. I don't want to do that. I could do that. I'm not too sure. I thought we already went and saw Elder Maxon, but let's go see if we saw him and see if he's going to give us anything to do. Because as far as I remember, it is possible to finish the game without seeing the railroad. I could be wrong about that. I know you do have to see them when you go and kill them if you don't side with them. However, I don't know if you need them to analyze the chip or not. So let's see
what
we can do. By
now, I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique energy reading recorded by Paladin Dance's recon team, according to our scribes. The reading indicated a level of technology that only the Institute could achieve. The moment this information came to the Institute, and everyone responded to accomplish this goal,
right?
I've had our scribes meticulous...
I think we already did this. Yeah, I think he just told us to pretty much just hold off until he's ready or until we've done something else. I'm not saying we won't find the railroad. I'm saying I just don't really care about finding the railroad.
If you're looking for another safe haven, there's shelter and supplies.
So, what we're going to do today, we're going to take a little detour. And we're going to start the big dig. Everybody likes the big dig, I think. It is a fun mission, I do have to say. Let's see. We can just fast travel to Good Neighbor because we've already been there. Okay. So let's see Bobby and see what she will have us do. Alright, Bobby, what do you... I'm gonna search her place before I go and see her. I'm sure there's not a whole lot here. This place does look like a bit of a dump, unfortunately. I've only done this mission once, so I'm not really experienced with this mission. Most missions I've done... Oh, I can just look at her terminal? Huh. It doesn't seem to be working. Every time I hit E, it doesn't work. It's strange. It's kind of glitchy. I hope nothing bad is going to happen with that. I'll ignore it for now. Hopefully it doesn't turn into a problem later. From what I do remember, though, the one time I did play this mission, and this is probably the only time, the only reason why I've only played it once, this mission was extremely buggy to the point where I could barely even finish it. And I know a lot of other people that have experienced this. I was on console when I experienced this, so I do not know if the same glitches that ruined the experience of this mission is still here in the PC version, but unfortunately I think it may be, because a lot of the same glitches that I experienced on console I've already experienced here on PC. But anyway, let's get going. I am ready to work. Let's go.
Just tell me what I need to do.
It's a simple job, really. You are going to be doing some digging.
God, her eyes are really red. Well, I'm your girl.
I'm your girl.
No one likes a brown noser. The other two are down there digging already. Go give them a hand, will you?
Well then, let's go join the dig. Before I go check out... God, you have nothing that I can steal. Absolutely nothing. And your terminal's broken, by the way. Just thought I'd let you know that. I better turn on the light, just to be safe. I know it gives that weird green tint, but it's better than having a really dark game that's being recorded. It looks horrible. Sometimes you can't avoid the darkness, so to speak, but... You know, I'd rather have a green tint than a black screen. If you know what I mean. But yeah, I just hope the same glitches that ruined this this experience for me the first time isn't going to ruin it this time, unfortunately. I think it may.
I think we can finally get through.
Want to see
the first time
the
I played
side?
This, I got so lost.
You think Bobby will pay us this week?
I don't know, man.
It's starting to feel like we're doing charity. Did you just hear something? It's crawling with fire alerts! Bail! Bobby can take this
get
job and
away.
Shove it.
Good luck, down.
You're not gonna quit already, are you? Wow, that did a lot of damage. Great. Oh, shit! There's so many of them! Wow, there's a lot of them. Where are the other ones? I know you're out here. There's nothing here I want. I thought there was one more. Well, I guess not. Well, I guess, let's keep going. Nothing really I want here, I guess, are we doing something? I'll have to talk to Bobby, okay. Alright, Bobby, what are we doing? Let's go. Let's keep moving.
Bobby.
What is going on in my tunnel?
Myrlurks.
Dude, that room was filled with Myrlurks.
Dude.
At least you put up a better fight than those good-for-nothings. Well, you stuck around at least. So I guess you're promoted. You get to be my new gun. I think we just need one more guy. An old friend. He'll want a fair cut, but we saw what being cheap got me.
Well, then let's tell me what to do.
Just tell me where to go and who to talk to.
I knew I liked you. First, I think it's best if you actually see what we're after. I have some things to check on in Diamond City. Head over to the noodle shop there, and I'll meet you when I finish up my business.
Well, then I guess the only thing we're going to do is head to Diamond City and see Bobby after she's done with her business, whatever that may be. But yeah, I forget what the glitch was exactly. I think it was, I remember what it was. It was really bad. So let me tell you about this glitch. And you may have experienced this yourself, because what I ended up reading in the wiki was that this was a very common glitch. That every time you would shoot an enemy, it wouldn't register. You couldn't, I mean, you would just have to run away from all the Myrlurks. And I would have, like, you know, a whole bunch of Myrlurks following me around. There were in this mission, there was some pretty good loot that you could grab, but I couldn't grab any of it because I had to just keep running. I mean, just keep running. I didn't have time to really enjoy the mission. I had to just run as fast as I could right through it, which made the mission kind of a pain in the ass, just unenjoyable. I didn't like the mission at all. I didn't get rich at the end of it anyway. Spoiler alert. But this glitch in this mission was the worst glitch I've ever experienced in any Fallout game thus far. You know, before we go see Bobby, let's see if we can sell anything. Let's barter.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Okay. 38. Get rid of that. 50 caliber, we'll keep that for now. I don't need an auto pistol, we'll keep that. I do not need these rounds. A dick doll, I only need one. Let's separate things. Missile launcher, I do have some good missiles. I might want to keep that for at least a little while. I don't need any mines, I don't like mines. We'll keep that now. We'll keep these weapons now, only because I don't care about any vertibird. What do you have that I need? No 44, unfortunately. I'll take the stim packs if he has any. Yes, he does. Not a whole bunch. I'm not trying to lose all my money here, but that gives us some room. We'll keep the weapons mostly for now because, as you may have realized, I do have a bad habit of running out of ammo and then having to search for another way of killing things. I don't care. I'll keep the dirty water for now. I don't need these. Don't need those. Definitely don't need any Mentats. Do you guys use Mentats for anything? I mean, I know people must use Mentats. I mean, that they're in the game for one reason or another, but I've never actually used a Mentat. Not myself, not ever. Not in any game. Sell that. And the junk. What kind of junk that I can get? Oh yeah, this pre-war money. And I'll take a Med-X. Anyway, that'll be it. That's all I need to do. Get rid of some crap, get some extra money. And now let's go see Bobby.
There you are. Was wondering if you were gonna show up. Yes, it's me. I have to hide my face in these parts. People like me aren't allowed around here. Now let's get down to business. That big wall of glass looming over down in the city is the mayor's office. Most people don't know it, but there's a strong room buried beneath. Mayor's just sitting on top of it. And that's our target. The guy has it coming, if you ask me. With how he treats my kind, maybe he deserves worse.
Well then, this looks like a good cause. At least for now.
So, this is all for a good cause.
Don't get me wrong. The caps are my primary motivation. If I get to take them from a bigot, that's just icing. So, what do you say we make this party a little bigger? I managed to track down my tech guy. His name's Mel, and he is right here in Diamond City. The guy can make a gadget to solve any problem.
Oh, are we about to get a radiation storm? Oh, no.
He's a bit locked up right now. You have to get him out of there. I can't just stroll into Diamond City security with this face, covered or not.
Well, I'll do it.
You really think we need this guy?
Trust me, this is the guy we need. Pick a lock, find a key, bribe the guard. The usual stuff. Just get him out of there.
I hope I have enough money to bribe the guard.
I want to be left alone.
You want to be left alone? Well, I can do that. I can do that very easily. The jail is back here. You know, I never really spend a lot of time in the jail. Never really did anything in here outside of maybe this mission. Okay, buddy, where are you?
You're getting pretty chummy with that reporter, huh? Be careful there. The mayor's got it in for her.
Officer?
You got something to say?
Let Mel out.
I was hoping to get Mel out of lockup.
No way.
You need a haircut.
You got something to say?
I'll just bribe you.
I'll give you 300 caps to let Mel out of there.
Keep your voice down, will you? I shouldn't be doing this. But fine. You need him that bad.
All right. You're free.
There you go. No hassle. No big deal. No hiding, although I still might steal from you anyway. What is this? This is a dump. This is not the best jail I've seen. Although, unfortunately, I think I've seen worse. Ooh, bottle caps? I'll take those bottle caps. All 8 of them. Where is this guy? Did he he walked out? God, this dude practically ran out of here. He didn't even give me time to steal 8 bottle caps. But yeah, I don't know if you're gonna notice or not, but I've started recording with a different software. I finally buckled down and decided to use OBS. I'll explain why later, but right now let's talk to Mel. Yes.
So, you're Bobby's new toy.
Sarcastic.
Yeah, this year's hottest gift. Get one before they're gone.
I don't really do the whole gift thing. That would require having friends or family. God. That woman doesn't have a patient bone in her body. I wasn't serving a life sentence here. What, she couldn't wait, like, a day? What's the job?
Diamond City Strong Room.
How'd you like to help break into the Diamond City Strong Room?
Well, damn. That's a big score. Could be enough caps there to keep me going for a long time. Bobby may be shady, but she always pays up in the end. So, I guess I'll get my stuff and head over to her place.
Well, I suppose so. Okay, I guess the only thing left to do is to go back to Bobby. Okay, let's head over to Good Neighbor. So basically, I didn't use OBS before, and the reason why is because I've recorded gameplay before and ended up just deleting it because pretty much I didn't have enough confidence to keep my gameplay on YouTube, to be 100% honest with you. But before, I used to use things like Fraps or like Bandicam, which were all paid services you had to pay for. But OBS is free, which has an allure to it. But the thing is, as I was reading reviews of OBS and different recording softwares that are free, OBS isn't the easiest software to use. You either have to know what you're doing or you have to watch some tutorials on how to use it. And with other software, specifically the paid software I was dealing with before, you used to be able to just press, you know, some hotkeys and it would just record just like that, but it doesn't quite work that way with OBS. You have to have your settings, you have to, you know, figure out what your computer can do, you know, it's a little bit complicated. It's not too complicated, you can do it, but it was, you know, it's not the easiest thing I've ever done, especially if you're not a tech person or a video person, which I most certainly am not. I can barely figure out how to use OBS as it is, but I finally buckled down, watched some tutorials on what the best settings would be for a computer like mine, and ended up, hopefully it is working, right? I recorded a little bit of Skyrim Let's Play, I recorded a little bit of Skyrim, and it did appear to work just fine, so hopefully this is working just fine.
I learned from the best.
Anyway, let's continue.
All right, we're all here. Mel, you want to introduce your little friend?
Yep. Meet Sonya. This little bot is going to help us move through the earth like a mole rat on jet.
Hello, Sonya. I am impressed.
I'm excited to see what she can do.
I can't wait to show you. She's one of a kind. I modified her radio systems to emit sonic pulses at frequencies that can loosen any sediment around.
Mel says we'll be able to get to the strong room 10 times faster than just digging. And it's a hell of a lot safer than loading this place up with dynamite.
All right, guys, get ready. I'm not completely sure how this place will respond. So, brace yourselves. Sonya, do your thing.
Well then.
Lucky with this one. Came right up to my door and took the job. She takes orders and she's useful in a fight. What more can I want?
She seems to
have a good head.
What
more could you want?
Maybe we
other than a crap ton of money.
Yeah.
Oh boy. I will take some of that brain fungus. Are you coming from over here? Where are you coming from? Ooh, that's a creepy little sound, ain't it? I think these...
Who's there?
Don't these, like, explode on you or something?
Glad that's over.
Or, like, little bugs come out of them. Little Marlurks. Little babies.
Anybody else want to take a break?
What's the difference between a soft-shell Marlurk and a regular Marlurk? God, and the Myrlurks never have anything good on them. Oh, let me turn on this light.
Who's there?
There's the little ones. Is there anything up here? No. Alright, what now? Oh, fusion core. I will take that fusion core if I can get up there. I most certainly can. Excellent. Taking some rads, though. Okay.
Mel.
If you find anywhere you want Sonya to blast, give me a shout.
What are we doing? Good
work on the robot. Very helpful.
Thanks. You know, iBots like Sonya aren't easy to come by. She just floated right across my path one day, like it was...
Okay. Mm-hmm. Thanks a lot. Oh, I didn't even notice he had like a little fleshy-looking beard. Didn't even notice that. Oh, I think,
Mel, get Sonya over here.
Got it. Sonya? Last time.
Plus last time I had a problem figuring out where to blast. I wasn't sure. I missed a really critical spot. And then I ended up getting lost in these tunnels for a long, long time. I am out of that, so let's look at some fragmentation grenades. And where is that radio coming from?
Die already.
Yeah, die already. Huh. Okay. I think I found
an area. We need to get through here, Mel.
No problem. Come on, Sonya.
Go ahead, Sonya. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Isn't that gross? It's like a barnacle or something. Let me go make sure I don't have an area I'm missing.
Looks like a subway tunnel.
And we're on the right
track. Yeah, we're definitely on the right track. Ooh, I hate these things. These are so creepy. Well, I don't think I'm experiencing the glitch right now. Because last time I experienced the glitch. Ooh. Lordy, lordy, lordy. Last time I experienced the glitch, I think I was already experiencing it by now. Ooh. We're nearly out of,
tight.
Can I get in there?
Sweet.
Oh, excellent. I usually never get this lucky with doors. Don't lock it. No. Alright, open this door. What do you have for me? I will take everything. Why not? Are we reloaded? Yes, we are. What am I missing? Why are you sitting down? Okay, I'm missing something. Okay, I think I'm supposed to go over here. Not entirely sure on the matter. Yes. We are on the right track. Pretty sure. Okay, let's just come through here. Think this is correct. Let's see. Woo! Okay, let's use some of this. And then is there a way through over
here? We need
Sony
here.
Is. Ooh, there's a whole bunch of Nuka-Cola over here. Oh, yeah, I got it. Okay. Let's walk through. Here. So, ooh, there's a little. And I am out of ammo. Okay, what do we have? I don't have any of that. Oh, a shotgun will work perfect in here. Yes, shotgun is perfect for this area. What is stopping me? It does appear as if I have plenty of ammo. Okay. I'm trapped. He's got me pinned underneath the. He had me pinned against the wall there. But yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm not experiencing the problem this time because last time. I was experiencing the glitch by now. I think we lucked out. I cannot be certain, but I'm pretty sure we lucked out. Oh, no. Let's go ahead, since I'm almost dead. Oh, no. You guys, I forgot to quick save. I have no clue where this is going to put us back. No clue at all. Not all the way at the beginning. Yes, all the way back at the beginning.
What can I say?
All right.
I learned from the best.
All here. Mel, you want to introduce your little friend?
Yeah, hurry up.
Yep. Meet Sonya. This little body.
Impressed.
She's...
Mel says, and it's a...
All right, guys, get ready. So, brace yourself. Sonya?
Okay, yeah, Sonya, hurry up. Do your thing. Come on. Turn my light back on. All right, you guys, we are going to go ahead and blast on through this. Okay. Where are we going?
Over here, Mel.
And look at Mel go with that knife, man. Is he dead?
Goody, more fighting.
Oh no, he's not dead, thankfully. Wait a minute. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh no, that didn't do anything. What is this? Hey, little ones, little ones, little ones, little ones. No.
Let's see if we can backtrack and blast another path.
Okay, so this isn't really the right area. I hate to say it, guys, but I really don't care about that. I think, but the way through is not through over here. It's a different way. That's how I made the mistake the first time. I didn't even see this wall the first time and spent an hour going back and forth wondering what in the world I had done. Wait a minute. Oh, I went the wrong way. Okay, so now we are back on track. Let's save while I'm at it. We're not quite back where I was before, but... they would go there again. Okay. Reload. Okay. Let's see. Come on, Bobby. See here. Yes, I was
over
here last time. I didn't get that fusion core this time, but I'm not going to cry about it. Like I said in previous episodes, I don't particularly care about power armor, so it's not like I'm going to be in need of a lot of fusion cores. Am I going this way? I forget entirely. Oh, here's something.
Mel, get Sonya over here.
I missed this last time. Let's kill this. I don't think this is the way, but we'll see what this offers. Now let's switch back to that shotgun. Shotgun's perfect for this area. Okay, let's, Nice. Ooh, plasma infused 10mm pistol at 10 points of energy damage and can turn enemies into goo. That's not necessarily a bad choice. I might end up keeping that one. Oh, wait, didn't we just come back from over here?
I've been trying to keep a low profile on this one.
I thought we did.
We need to get through here, Mel.
Oh no, we didn't. This is something completely different. Oh lord. Get me away from here. Let me see here. What is over here? Nothing particularly amazing. I guess this was another way. Or maybe not. I can't be 100% sure on that one. take all of that. Come on. Come on. Where's your buddy? Okay, let's get Radax will do. Radax will do. And then let's reload while we're at it. These Mr. Gussies don't particularly have anything amazing. There's a lot of Mr. Gussies down here. More than I thought. What's this? Oh, a lucky leather right leg plus 2 luck. Well, that's just a good, that's a good thing right there. I wasn't expecting that one.
We need to get through here, Mel.
Got it.
Yeah, get that fragile wall over here.
Last time.
Okay. There's nothing. Okay, I wonder if, I hope he doesn't send me all the way back somewhere else and confuse me or something. But, what's this door? We're not gonna do that right now. Let's see what this terminal has. Security door. Open door. Excellent. Okay. I don't need to go through any locked apparatus or anything like that. Nice. Okay. Okay. What is this? Are you alive? You were. Ooh, a legendary. And I'm about to die. So this isn't the area I need to be at. It's another area. So I need to get out of here. Wait a minute. Oh, good thing I quick saved. These ghouls are putting in a lot of damage. More than I thought. Let's just, head in the area we're looking for. Let's take a step back. Ooh, a putrid glowing one. Let's see what we can do with this. Apparently not a whole lot. And then there's nothing really in there that's great. At least not to me. I'll take all that. That looks good to me. Did we already come through here? We did not. Okay. Ooh, what's down here? A little bit of stim pack? Purified water. And I'm gonna leave the rest of that alone. I know there was an area that you could go and look and see. Come on, guys, move the hell out of the way. I know there was an area that probably had some loot in there, but I don't care. I just grabbed a whole bunch of loot. Ooh, what's that? Nothing. Okay, let's keep it moving this way. That should be. Come on, fragile wall. Okay. Okay.
Mel.
Do something. Is that a wall? I'm not sure. I'm not really sure about this one. How do you activate this? You know, I think I had a problem with this last time.
Bobby.
Getting closer.
Count on me.
Count on me.
I'm counting on not getting... Mm-hmm.
I thought that, Mel, come on, let's talk.
Director, if you had anything else you wanted to check out in this tunnel, I suggest you do that first.
I'm ready. Okay.
You got it.
You know, last time I got hung up on talking to him. Right, I think this is the part where somebody's gonna meet an unfortunate end. Or at least I'm pretty sure they are. Dig to the strong room. I thought... Okay, let's see. Okay, I guess Bobby. I'm gonna have to talk to Bobby now.
Now my socks are wet.
Yeah, I guess
well, right under the Diamond City strong room.
You sure this is the right place? I've been mapping it out, and I think Diamond City should be a little further north of here.
Come on, Mel, don't be a party pooper.
How about a little trust for the boss?
I don't trust you. I trust you.
I trust you, Bobby.
That's why you are my favorite.
I'm not the favorite.
There is a mountain of caps for the taken here.
A whole mountain.
We just have to work together to get to it. We still need a way to get up there, though.
God, that Mel, blood all over here. Oh, wow, that just magically got cleaned out.
Look at this place. The foundation is already crumbling.
I wish one I was close to get magically cleaned up.
I bet the floor above will come
now
right
that you get closer
down.
To his face, you see how dirty it is.
He won't want to be in the room for this collapsing foundation and all.
Good, thank it.
Well, all then right, hurry then. It up, then.
Everybody clear out. Sonya, prepare yourself for a blast at maximum power.
Am I out of the basement enough? I think I am.
Here we go. Okay. That didn't sound
good. Is that Bobby Pins? Oh, it is. Okay. Great.
Now let's get up into that strong room, shall we?
Oh, no, no, no. Sonya!
Pull yourself together, Mel.
Poor Sonya.
But
you can make another robot with the haul we get from the strong room. Keep your head in the game.
Poor Sonya. She worked so hard and for so little. I know she's a robot, so it's not like she just, like, necessarily cares about getting anything, but, it's sad her entire existence had to be gone. At least for Bobby. Alright, let's get in that strong room. Oh, I can't wait to get all my riches, guys. Big mountain of cash. I'm sure it's right up here. Me and Bobby, you're gonna split it. Oh, wait a minute. No cash at all.
You seriously didn't think Hancock would catch wind of your scheme? He took you in, Bobby. And you're stealing from him?
Don't listen to her.
What am I supposed to do? I don't understand.
I don't understand what's going on.
Don't worry about it. We are so close here.
I see the rest of you are in the dark about this. Nice, no-nos. You all just
some interesting cinematography
Hancock's
here. I like it.
You know, Hancock, the mayor of Good Neighbor.
Damn it, Bobby.
Listen, guys.
Oh, Mel. Poor Mel. Sonya had to die for nothing.
But there are still a ton of caps on the line here. Help me take her out, and all of it is ours.
Doesn't appear as if Hancock has many caps, so I don't think there are a ton of caps on the line.
Counteroffer. Just go back into your tunnel. And we can forget this ever happened.
No.
What do you say?
Is Hancock not merciful? I always try to convince Bobby to leave, but she never does. But you know what?
Come on, Bobby.
I haven't come this far. You are either with...
I demand an explanation.
What is this about, Bobby? Why did you lie to us?
I knew no one in their right mind would help me rip off Hancock. Everyone is so damn afraid of him. So damn in love with him. He thinks he is invincible. I wanted to show him he wasn't.
All this to show one person that they're invincible? Well,
you
fuck
lied
you.
To us, Bobby.
You can't do this. Know what?
Okay, before we do that, let's take a stim pack. What is hurting me, by the way? I'm not sure. Let's see here. Do we have anything good? We'll use this jet. We'll use this medex. And do we have a psycho? Doesn't appear as if we have a psycho. Oh well, we have what we need. Let's see here. See if we can get some good rounds up ahead there. She's walking far away. And we did it. And I don't need her clothes. I don't need her gun. I don't think I need any of that. And I don't need any rads, so let's avoid that.
I have to say, I'm not really cool with how this went down.
Oh, I'm sorry about that, Mel. It looks like you and Sonya got screwed in this deal.
I'm sorry it had to be this way.
Me too. Well, I'm out of here. Sorry for almost stealing from your boss, Miss Fahrenheit, ma'am.
Miss Fahrenheit, ma'am? Well,
you made the...
I'll take that name. Miss Fahrenheit, ma'am. Okay. Let's see what you need there.
You made the right move.
Oh, she's Miss Fahrenheit, ma'am. Well, I'm just so sorry, Miss Fahrenheit, ma'am.
Sorry to cause you trouble.
The boss will understand. You didn't know what you were doing. Here, take this. A token for doing the right thing.
Ooh, Ash Maker. Sets target on fire for 15 points of damage. That is a good weapon. However, I don't really carry 5mm around, and I don't really like big heavy weapons like that, with the exception of the Fat Man or the missile launcher. So we will take it, and we will sell it.
Hancock will be happy to hear about your loyalty. You should go pay your respects in person. It's best to stay on Hancock's good side. Trust me.
I like your hairdo, Miss Fahrenheit, ma'am. And that is the big dig completed. I hope you guys liked this episode. I wasn't sure if I was going to do the whole mission in one episode, but it didn't turn out to be as long as I remember. It turned out to be pretty short. So, with that said, thank you for enjoying this episode. Tune in for the next. Don't forget to hit the like button if you liked. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. And I will see you guys next time. Have a great day, guys.